Well, Interpol's Integrity in Sports initiative has as its principal goal to try to make society as a whole do more and come together in order to fight corruption in sports. The agreement with FIFA has become a model not only for sports-related activity, but really for any kind of criminal activity that Interpol seeks to prevent or fight.